with a breaking news update. Tonight, a double homicide shocks a quiet neighborhood. Two people dead after an afternoon shooting. Good evening, everyone. I'm Donna Terrell. Police spent hours in the 1800 block of Nichols Street trying to piece together the deaths, but so far, little is known. Katrin Asaf is live at the scene with what we know so far. How are neighbors reacting?
Well, Donna, I can tell you that neighbors are shocked here. Not a lot of updates at the present moment, but I can say police have been at this house on the corner of 18th Street and Nichols Road for hours now. You can see they're still on scene. They're right now focusing on a car that is parked in front of this residence. They're just trying to search for clues and ask neighbors if they've seen anything related to this double homicide. Now, one woman we spoke with says that this is a very quiet street. Nothing really happens here, and she was shocked when she found out something so horrific happened just yards away from where she lives. The Wednesday started like any other, a sunny and peaceful day for the neighbors of Nichols Road.
I just moved to this neighborhood and it's been decent and quiet.
Raven Miller has only been here a few months. She says it's so quiet, it's rare to even see kids playing in the street. But Miller's peace was shattered at the first sight of crime scene tape.
The first that I saw, and I was kind of like, what's going on?
What police would tell her changed her view of the neighborhood into one marked by tragedy.
Unfortunately, when we got here, officers did locate two deceased individuals.
Just after 3 o'clock, a shooting call came in for the 1800 block of Nichols Road. When police arrived, they found two people dead and questions needing to be answered.
We're hopeful someone's community maybe can share some information with us to lead to who's responsible for this homicide.
For neighbors like Miller, the crime came as a shock.
No idea what's going on. I'm just confused. Do I need to move?
And a tragedy for neighbors she didn't even get the chance to know.
I hope everything works out and they get justice and figure out what's going on.
Now, right now, we have very limited information. For example, we don't know anything about the two victims, neither their age nor their gender. That's something we're still working to figure out. And currently, there are no people of interest or people that police want to speak with just yet. They say they're just really looking for information from neighbors or anyone really who knows anything regarding this double homicide on Nichols Road. So if you know anything, you're encouraged to call LRPD and speak with a detective. Reporting on Nichols Road, I'm Katrin Asaf. Back to you.